The tops of two poles of height 16 and 10 meter are connected by wire. If the wire makes an angle of 30 degree with the horizontal, then find the length of wire. This is a pole of height 16 meter. This is a pole of height 10 meter that connected with the wire. It is given in the question that the wire makes the angle 30 degree with horizontal. Then we need to find the length of wire. So very simple, see geometrically, this is a 16, this is a 10. So this portion will be 6 meter, because 16 total minus 10, this portion is 6. So we can write AB is equal to AD minus BD. Sixteen minus BD means we can write EC, because EC and BD are equal geometrically. AB is 6 meter. Now in triangle ABC, AB upon AC is sine 30 degree. AB upon AC, 6 upon AC, sine 30 value is 1 by 2. So AC will be 2 into 6, 12 meter. So length of wire is 12 meter.